Hello, Thya Techies. Welcome to Thya Tech, your go-to tool for AI-powered visual analysis. What is amazing about Thya Technology is you get to use the power of AI without writing a single line of code. One of the tools offered by Thya Tech is object detection, which enables you to find and recognize different items in your images. And today, I'll teach you how to generate your first object detection model on our platform. So let's get started. The first step is to create an account. Go to thyatechnology.com and on the top right corner of the window, click Login. From there, you'll need to press Sign Up. And then you'll see this registration form. You'll need to fill it out, but it's quick and takes less than a minute. Now that we're all signed up, I can tell you that for today's video, we'll be training a model to detect a football. So let's begin by creating our dataset. We're going on the left side panel, then selecting the Datasets button, then selecting My Datasets, we'll access a page where we can create our first ever dataset. We do this by moving to the top right and clicking Create New Dataset. From here we can name it Football Finder, and we can give it a description, our first dataset. Also on this page, we can upload a cover image and add tags to our dataset. Now we can press Next. And this is where we can upload our images. We can upload our images by either selecting them directly through the file uploader or using the drag and drop function on the platform. I decided to use 15 images, however sometimes you may need more to get an accurate model. Keep in mind the basics of AI and computer vision. The more images you use, the more accurate your object detection will be. And now, if you'd like to follow along with me, there's a link in the description to the same unannotated dataset that I'll be using in this video. Now in the final step of the dataset creation, you'll get the chance to share your database with whoever may need access to it, but you'll need to make sure they are registered on the Thya Technology platform. Alright, now that our images are uploaded, it's time to annotate them. We start the annotation process by clicking Annotate on the top right. Annotations are used as labels, and they'll tell our model what to look for. However, before we create our label, we need to select one of these images on the bottom. Then to create our label, we go to plus on the top right, and then we press plus again. And we want to create the label, that's what's defining the object we want to detect. In our case, which is the soccer ball, or the football. I'll write here, football. Save. It's very important to press save. And as we're generating annotations for an object detection model, we need to draw bounding boxes tightly around the object we wish to detect. In this case, it is the football or the soccer ball in all our pictures. To do this, we click on the draw a bounding box in the top left icon. Select it. Then we want to go close to our desired image, the soccer ball, and draw a very tight rectangle around it, a box. And we can adjust the shape like this to ensure that it fits around our object, which is what we're doing here. And from there, we want to select our label. We go to the label list on the right and select the label football. This selection will be kept in memory for all the following annotations. Press Save Changes by clicking this dist icon before moving on to your next image. This is very important because if you don't do this and you don't save and for some reason you go outside and you're on a very large data set, you'll have to start from the beginning again. And now I'll roll through the process for the rest of the images. Congratulations! You've just fully annotated your first ever dataset. And now we can create our first project. However, we need to exit this page by pressing this arrow on the top left. And now, to access the projects page, we go to the left side panel, press projects, and then we press my projects. Then now we can create our first project by going to the top right and selecting create new project, which we'll call football detection. We'll leave a description, our first project. Then we need to choose a project type. The default is object detection, which is what we are doing. However, there's these other options which we can do in future tutorials. We also have the choice here to fill out project tags and project labels. And now we can press next. And here, we're going to link our dataset. We go to our dataset, tick this box here in the top left, and then press Next. And now, just similar to the dataset, you have the chance to share your project with other collaborators on the Thya Technology website, whoever it may be, as long as they're registered on our platform. Now we can press Finish. And from here, we need to exit this page. And now, the magic. Training our model. We do this by pressing Train on the project tile. And then we press Train again, right here. Now your model has begun training. And if you want to see the ETA for when it finishes, go to the top left and press this orange refresh button. You'll also receive an email notification for when the project is ready to be used. It'll be fully trained. I'd just like to let you know, training a model costs 0.5 credits per image. This means that this dataset of 15 images costs 7.5 credits. And now, what we are all waiting for, the object detection itself. We can either choose to perform a single image detection by pressing detect, or to detect within multiple images by using batch inference. For now, let's go with single image detection and select detect on the project tile. And now you need to upload the image that you wish to detect from. You can either drag and drop or do browse files. I'll select browse files and upload this photo here of Cristiano Ronaldo like this. And once that's uploaded, you can press Next. Go to the bottom and select the image. And once it's loaded, you can go to the top left and have your model detect the soccer ball by selecting inferencing. Let your model do its magic. And there you have it. Your AI model has detected its first soccer ball in that image. Congratulations. Thya Tech makes it incredibly swift and easy to recognize and identify various objects in your images, all without the need for coding. So go ahead and explore the power of visual analysis on the Thya Tech website. I'd like to thank you for watching this tutorial video. If you have any questions or need further assistance, feel free to reach out in the comments section. Stay tuned for more exciting tutorials and updates from Thya Tech. Happy analyzing!